Hallo, Jazzwerkstatt, Second Day at Roulette. Thanks for cooperation to Roulette. And so we have day number two with Joe Hertenstein, Michael Moore, Greg Cohn. Nice concert.
Release concert tonight. About a year ago, we had the pleasure of playing a concert in Berlin during lockdown, hence the name of the record. Take us home later if you want. Thanks so much for coming out. I really appreciate it. It's incredible for me to have brought half of Berlin's jazz scene. The great label Jazzwerkstatt collaborated with Roulette. Last time I played here was BC before COVID, with Adam Rudolph's Score Organic Orchestra, which is a great band. They're gonna play here on Sunday. If you have no plans, right after brunch, maybe come back to Roulette. And jazz is protest music, and we're protesting all the atrocities and human crises going on all over the world all the time. Seems to get more intense by day. Therefore, we wanna start with a song, a little melody I wrote called Panic Ballad.
We'll be right back.
A piece by Michael Moore called Providence, right around the corner. Gotta continue with a really mantra kind of piece. A little melody I wrote for Paul Motion and Masabumi Kikuchi. It's called Ballad for Paul and Pooh.
Thank you. It's an incredible evening for me that we could pull this off, coming here with, I think, over 25 musicians for two nights presenting Berlin music with two non-Germans in the club. You know, it's gotta be on the edge a little. And I'm really honored to perform in New York tonight with two big idols of mine, people I followed and listened to at home from a young age on. Michael Moore on clarinet, the saxophone, and Greg Cohn on bass. On the thank you. go to something completely different. Another beautiful melody by Mr. Moore, by the name of The Gift. It's also on the record.
Away.
Thank you so much. That was the gift. And this evening certainly feels like one to me, especially your presence and your support. One more time, thanks so much to Roulette, Jim Staley, and David Weinstein for having us. I hope this can be something we can continue, bridging the scenes of New York City with the scene of Berlin in the future would be a heartfelt endeavor that I would love us all to support. And we're going to close our set tonight with a, is it a jazz standard? It's in the real book.
It's a great piece of music.
It's a great piece of music. It's a piece by Herbie Nichols, and it's called House Party Starting. One, two, one, two, three.
Thank you.